me, it has been a great honor to be selected as spokesperson of CMS for the year 2010-2011. Those will be very important years for the experiment, and to have collected the confidence of a huge scientific collaboration, 2,500 scientists all over the world, it has been a great responsibility. I'm really very honored to be here. The next 2 years will be very important because hopefully at the end of the summer 2009, we'll start data taking with this fantastic scientific instrument. And the program for 2010 is to collect enough physics data to be able to produce the first important discoveries of LHC HERA. Yeah, what you see behind me is CMS in open condition, and we are going to install the last element, the last detector of CMS, which is called the pre-shower. This will happen in the next few days. And after that, having repaired part of the pixel detector, which is in the heart of the tracker, we are going to close in different steps the entire detector. The plan for the next couple of months is to complete the operation by the end of June and then start data taking in closed conditions with the magnet on for the next 2 months. After that, we wait for the LHC collisions.